But we began this noon with breaking news just moments ago. Atlanta Mayor Andre Dickens announcing he has tested positive for COVID-19. Mayor Dickens posting the message on his Twitter saying he will be working from home for the next few days. The mayor says his symptoms are mild and cold-like and he is isolating at home. This is his second time testing positive.